Another dogwood, and this one's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. It's called Arctic Fire. And what I love, this picture does not do justice, but it's kind of an orangish at the base and then goes into a bright fiery red at the end of the sticks. It has a cream color flower. There is nothing spectacular about this foliage. It is green, but it should keep a great shape for you, getting about 3 to 4 foot tall, 3 to 4 foot wide, and you should see blooms in May. This is a plant that can handle a more boggy area. So if you are one of those people that get absolutely water happy and like to drown things, I would start with this.